Hi, my name is Pau, and welcome back to my channel. Oh, pause it right there. Hi, it's Editing Pau. So you're gonna be seeing a lot of me over the course of this video because, perhaps I'm here to explain kind of, and I'm here to explain and give updates as the days go on, because I just did a very bad job of updating you, even though I had my camera on me the entire time. My camera also did end up dying, but I just decided not to charge it. I don't know why. I went to Europe as a graduation present from my parents. We're gonna put that there because I'm going on another trip. So, day one was mainly us traveling to Germany, and the plane ride was it was rough. Also, the airplane food to Germany was really bad. I was honestly kind of surprised because I'm used to airplane food, and I personally think that airplane food slaps. So going to Germany and having the pasta, which was just pasta and eggplant. I'm not a huge fan of eggplant, so I personally didn't like it, but hello. So, I have officially graduated as of tonight. I just took my cap and gown off and everything. It's all gone, right? It was actually really, really fun and crazy and cool and absolutely insane. And I'm just kind of here now because in 2 hours, I get on a bus. And I go to the airport and I get on a plane and I'm off to Europe. So we're going to be going to Germany, Italy, and Switzerland. And it's going to be crazy. And I'm going to take you along with me because why not? I look so white, but I just am really white. So right now what I'm doing, I am packing and getting everything ready to go. So I have my purse here. This is where I keep all my money, my cards, my wallet, everything. And this is where I keep kind of like my passport, my vaccine card, and my ID is going to be all in here, and like my plane tickets are all going to be in this smaller pocket just because it's going to be easier to like grab and go. But in here I have ginormous pack of gum because rule number 5 of flying is you need to pack gum because while you're flying and while you're in high altitudes, you should chew gum to prevent your ears from clogging up and having to pop them. I have a Welly first aid kit, and inside the first aid kit I added some ibuprofen, but I always need ibuprofen no matter where I go because I always get headaches or I get aches and I have to just use ibuprofen, a lip balm, hand sanitizer, Bath and Body Works. This is their best scent in my opinion, and it's sweater weather. It's also Pride Month, so. But anyways, and then I also have my headphones for my phone. I went to the store and I got some books. So first I got volume 5 of Otakoi. I have all 4 previous volumes and now I have the 5th one. Next, I got I Kiss Shara Wheeler by Casey McQuiston. Hello. I have read Red, White, and Royal Blue. Was it my favorite? I didn't even finish it. I read One Last Stop. Absolutely adored it. I absolutely adored it. And so I'm super excited but also very intimidated by this. So I'm not sure if I'm going to bring this on my trip. I don't think I will. Because it does make me sad that I won't bring it. But I just don't think I can handle it. So, next I got Our Violent Ends by Chloe Gong. I have not read these Violent Delights. But I know that once I read these Violent Delights, I'm going to want to jump right into this one. So I got it. And now I'm going to start reading it when I come back. Because I don't want to read a series while I'm in Europe. Even though it would just make sense just to bring a series because you're just in the same world over and over again, but I just don't want to do that because I also don't want to bring hardbacks. So, and last but not least, I got Book of Night by Holly Black. Hello? Hello. This is an automatic buy. This is Holly Black's debut adult novel, and it's a dark fantasy, and I'm super, 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 super excited for this. Especially after The Cruel Prince. Bestie Bay, you best believe that I'm gonna get this. I think these are the three books I'm going to take to my trip, one of which I'm currently reading. It's a 10-day trip. I probably will not read all three. I might read all three. That's besides the point. So I'm going to clean up my room and I will keep you updated. Yay! We're here! We're at the New Orleans airport and we're waiting for our very first flight, and then after that we're going to...
What's the English word for that?
I don't know what the English word is for the
layover.
That's what the word is. I know what it is in Spanish, but I don't know what it is in English. Very exciting. We're very tired. Evelyn took a nice little nap on the bus. We were watching the first episode of Stranger Things and she fell asleep the last 30 minutes of it. But I paused it before it kept going.
I don't know which part. I caught which part I was ending at, so we could go back and watch it. Because I was like, oh, this is so good. I want to watch it. But, yeah.
No, I'm sorry. Oh, the lighting is too bad. She didn't take my passport, though.
She took mine. She took mine from my finger.
Oh, yeah, because probably couldn't see it.
Downstairs. Why are you are so far up? Oh dear, Claire.
How are we feeling?
German.
Tired.
Okay, Emma. I crave meal. Except
not like snacks. I'm tired of snacks. We're going. We're walking.
Hey, we're walking.
Yeah, we are walking. This is Alexis. Alexis is our chaperone in our group.
I'm gonna make sure they stay alive and we take cute pictures. Just kidding. That's your job.
we stopped to get ice cream. I don't know. But
what is the matter? Next, after this, we're gonna go to our hotel, and we're all very happy about that because we want to sleep.
Alexis, where are we?
So. Because I could be like walking like so hard, and we have no idea where we're going.
Imagine just being a teenager and living here and just like
rocking.
Oh my god,
that actually makes me really nervous. That's why whenever waiters are nice to me, okay, well, I'm all like, oh my god, they're nice to me. They don't think I'm stupid. But then I order fries for lunch. So,
yeah. Our tour guide, her name is Uli, and she's super cool. But she just walks like she's a local. She is.
Yeah.
And we're kind of following her like little lost goats.
Little goats.
I don't know why we're here or where we're going, but
I promise I'm not a stupid American.
I love how she had to come back and clarify that.
I'm just, my mind's flabbergasted.
It's a culture shock. It's okay.
Honestly, it helped me in the long run, so my reflexes are so bad.
Terrorizing German pigeons?
Stupid pigeon.
A live pigeon, because I reached down and grabbed it.
I wish I would have recorded that, but like, there's just pigeons like
it
walking around.
The crap out of me.
And no, and so we were like, oh my god, can you like grab it? And so then Avery went.
They just
No,
the birds
work for the bourgeoisie.
It's so bright and so smart.
It is. I can't function. So day two, we went, I put on my princess dress, and we went around taking pictures, and it was mainly a lot of sightseeing. We didn't really do, I mean, the whole trip was mainly a lot of sightseeing. Day three, early in the morning, we went to Dachau, which is a city in Germany, but it is also the Dachau concentration camp. And it is the very first concentration camp that opened up during World War II, during Hitler's reign. And it was a very surreal very worth it experience. I definitely do not regret going there, and I learned so much, and it was such an educational and eye-opening experience. You really do not understand the history, especially since I have been learning Holocaust history since, you know, 7th, maybe even earlier, 6th grade. Here in the United States, but actually being in Germany and being at a concentration camp is completely different, and learning Holocaust history from Germans is completely different than learning it from a history textbook that is usually biased in America.
And then they were landed in this room. The prisoners bomb directly after entering the neighborhood. Picture. Besides, you know, recognizing the beds easily.
Here they got sent to.
Yeah.
In the early years, the Nazis brought the corpses of the prisoners dying in the camp to the city of Munich.
So after Dachau, we went to the BMW convention, I think. I don't know what it was. We just had lunch there. We had a chef salad, and I had a chef salad with my friend Avery. And then we got changed because it was kind of a cooler, rainy morning. at Dachau, and so we decided to change into athletic wear because we went on a bike tour around Munich.
Honestly, I think we're just walking at this point because I don't.
Hello. Claire and I have on a bare knuckle box.
I love the way you said that. I think I owe you all the time now. I guess I never felt the same. And I'm always waiting for your call, but I don't know you don't want me sometimes. So I'ma run you out many girls, but you're always ignoring them. I don't know you are thinking of me. How do we feel about the bike ride?
I thought it was good. Look at this cute.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
I know, this is good.
What day is it? It's day 3, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's day 3 of Germany. I have not updated you at all, and so we did a bike tour today. We also went to Dachau, which you might have seen. Yesterday, it was a pretty fun day. We did a lot. And today was very much an exercise day, which I really needed. We had this really good lunch.
Oh, my lunch was good.
Lunch was so good. We had it like a chef salad. We had the chef salad.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
She's like, lunch is really good, but what do I have?
Yeah, I had it with you.
Exactly.
But we had a strawberry shortcake, so that was good.
We did have a strawberry shortcake.
Ooh, Claire, can you crack my bag?
Claire is a chiropractor in training.
My back be hurting, oh my god.
Okay, I'll try updating you back at the hotel, but I'm probably not. So this vlog is all over the place, but I genuinely apologize.
I'm a special guest.
So on our journey to Italy, we had a day stop in Austria, and we went to the Swarovski exhibit world thing. It was super cool. Look up from your telescope, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait.
Look at it. You can't see. It's freezing. Also, I'm not, like, it's slippery and everything. It's for the girls to come in here and see us.
This is insane. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating all the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms. Day one in Italy, we stopped in Venice first, and then we did a little bit of sightseeing. We did a little tour, walking tour, and learning about the history, which is so much fun. We went to Verona. Know that Verona, Italy is the place, is the city where Romeo and Juliet was inspired by Shakespeare, and so I was able to go to Juliet's house and see the Juliet statue. Then it was time to go all the way to Switzerland. The next day we went to climb the Alps, and we didn't actually climb the Alps, but we did have a nice picnic in the Swiss Alps, and that was so much fun. Feeling like Pluto. You already knew though. I'm hiding just behind the stars, but then on our way back from Switzerland, we made the stop at Colmar, and it was a lovely experience. And Colmar is a place where Beauty and the Beast was inspired by, so you know I had to put on another princess dress and walk the alleyways, and it was so beautiful, and it was so nice to be there. From Colmar, we went straight to Germany because the day after we had to fly back home. On the way back, it was kind of crazy because our flight, we made the flight to so we flew out from Germany to Detroit, and the airplane food on that flight was so delicious. Our flight gets canceled. We made it home safely the same night. It was a very long night because we ended up getting home at like midnight instead of getting home at 6 p.m. like we were originally supposed to, but we ended up getting home very safely, and we were very happy with it. And we are still very happy with the trip, and we're all thinking about taking another trip together, a family trip, because it was definitely worth it.
Thank you so much for watching. My name is Pal, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye. Space, 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 space.